turn one. Hamilton now ahead, going into there. Who's at fault?